Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. Now, today we will study multiple choice question. Okay. So, first question. John's annual income is rupees. How many is the number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 2,40,000. If you want to put comma, you can use the comma. 2,40,000. His annual amount, what it is given? His annual saving amount 2,40,000. Okay, this also given. The ratio of his expenditure to his saving is option A 6:1, B 1:6, C 5:1, and D 1:5. What it is given? John's annual income, yani annual matlab uske ek saal ki kamai. Annual matlab pure 12 month ki uski kamai hai. Income yani kamai. कितना है उसकी? जॉन्स एनुअल इनकम 2,40,000. ओके, एक साल की उसकी कमाई जॉन की. हिज एनुअल सेविंग, सेविंग मतलब बचत, पूरे के पूरे पैसे हम खर्चा नहीं कर सकते, उसमें कुछ बचत भी करते हैं. एंड एनुअल, उसके एक साल में कितनी बचत हो रही है उसका, जॉन की रुपीज 40,000, इतने बच रहे पैसे. यानी 2,40,000 में से सिर्फ 40,000 बच रहे, फिर बाकी की 2,00,000 कहा जा रहे हैं यहाँ पर, यानी वो खर्चा भी हो सकते. द रेशियो ऑफ हिज एक्सपेंडिचर, अब यहाँ पूछा है ऑफ हिज एक्सपेंडिचर, एक्सपेंडिचर मतलब खर्चा. अब 2,40,000 में से 40,000 उसके बैलेंस है, सेविंग है, तो फिर खर्चा कितना हो रहा है? फिर इसमें से 2,40,000 में से 40,000 क्या करना होगा आपको? माइनस. फिर बचेंगे कितने? 2,00,000. ओके, ऑफ हिज एक्सपेंडिचर टू हिज सेविंग, उसका रेशियो निकालना है हमें. सबसे पहले लिखा है जॉन्स एनुअल इनकम इक्वल टू रुपीज 2,40,000 गिवन, जॉन्स एनुअल सेविंग आल्सो गिवन 40,000, जॉन्स एनुअल एक्सपेंडिचर, एक्सपेंडिचर का मतलब खर्चा. क्वेश्चन मार्क, वी हैव टू फाइंड जॉन्स एनुअल एक्सपेंडिचर इक्वल टू रुपीज 2,00,000, यानी टोटल अमाउंट में से रुपीज 2,40,000 में से रुपीज 40,000 क्या करना होगा? माइनस. फिर उसका हमें एनुअल एक्सपेंडिचर मिलेगा, यानी फिर 2,40,000 में से 40,000 हम माइनस करेंगे तो क्या आएगा वहां? 2,00,000. क्या बचेगा वहां? 2,00,000. ठीक है, अभी किसका रेशियो फाइंड करना है हमें? द रेशियो ऑफ हिज एक्सपेंडिचर टू हिज सेविंग, यानी रेशियो ऑफ एक्सपेंडिचर टू सेविंग, एक्सपेंडिचर इज टू सेविंग, एक्सपेंडिचर बाय सेविंग. एक्सपेंडिचर कितना है? 2,00,000. एंड बाय सेविंग कितना है उसका? जॉन का एनुअल सेविंग रुपीज 40,000. अब ठीक है, इनका रेशियो लेना है हम. इन जीरो हियर, जीरो हियर, जीरो दिस, जीरो जीरो गेट कैंसिल, हियर आल्सो जीरो, जीरो दिस, दिस हियर आल्सो जीरो, जीरो. क्या बचा है? रुपीज, और दिस रुपीज एंड रुपीज आल्सो गेट कैंसिल, यूनिट आल्सो गेट कैंसिल. नाउ व्हाट लेफ्ट हियर? 20/4. अब 20/4 यानी किसके टेबल? 4 के टेबल में कटता है. 4 5s are 20, 4 into 5 एंड 4 into 1, 4 गेट व्हाट? कैंसिल. नाउ व्हाट लेफ्ट? 5/1. दिस इज द लोएस्ट टर्म. 5/1 मींस व्हाट? 5:1. 5:1. अभी ऑप्शन लुक दैट ए बी सी, विच ऑप्शन? ऑप्शन नंबर सी. सो पुट राइट फॉर ऑप्शन नंबर सी. सो अंडरस्टूड दिस एग्जांपल? सो नोट डाउन दिस एग्जांपल, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट एग्जांपल. सेकंड एग्जांपल लुक दैट द ग्रेटेस्ट रेशियो अमंग द रेशियो 2:3, 5:8, 75:120 एंड 40:25 इज. ऑप्शन गिवन 2:3, बी 5:8, सी 75:120 एंड डी 40:25. इन टेक्स्ट बुक इट इज गिवन 121. हियर डू करेक्शन, हियर 120 शुड बी देयर, हियर आल्सो 75:100, नॉट 21 बट 120. सो फ्रॉम दिस 1, 2, 3, 4 रेशियो वी हैव टू सिलेक्ट द ग्रेटेस्ट रेशियो. सो फर्स्ट रेशियो व्हाट इट इज गिवन? 2:3. 2:3 मीन्स व्हाट? 2/3. नाउ कन्वर्ट इन टू इन डेसिमल आल्सो. 2/3 मीन्स डिवाइड दिस 2/3. ओके, सो इन थ्री टेबल वी आर नॉट गेटिंग 2, सो 0.0. 3 6 are 80. 20 - 8 2. Let it be 0. After one decimal, only one number will take. 0.6. Okay. Now second, what it is given? 5/8. 5. Second option, what it is given? 5:8. 5:8 means 5/8. This number, every ratio convert into decimal. This also convert into decimal. Here 5 and here 8. In 8's table we are not getting 5. So 0 make it bigger number. 0.0. Which number getting? 8 is 64. Not getting. 7 is 56. That also big. 6 are 48. 8, 6 are 48. Remainder 2. Let it be. 0.5 by 8. No? 5 is 2. 8. 0.6 only getting here also. Second 2 is to 3. First of all. Second 5 is to 8 means 5 by 8. So divide this. 0.6 only we are getting here. 0.6. Okay. 0.6. Okay, let it be. Now, next one, C1, 75. C option, what it is given? Means first over, second over, third. 75 is to 120. So, 75 by, we can take 120. Now, both number will get cancelled in 5's table. So, 75, divide this 75 by 5. 5 ones are 5. Remainder 2. And here 5. 5 5 is 25. So 25 minus 25, 0. This over. Now divide this 120 by 5. 5 2s are 10. 12 minus 2. 12 minus 10, 2. Or 2 minus 0, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. Bring this 0 down. 5 4 is 20. Means 24. Means we can write here 5 into 15. And here 5 into what? 24. Now 5 I get cancelled. Now again 15 by 24 means which table getting cancellation? 3's table. Okay, I will drop this one. 3's table. 3 5's are 15. 3 into 5, 3 5's are 15 and here 3 into 3 8's are 24. 3 3 get cancelled. Now what left? 5 by 8. And 5 by 8 means again what? 5 by 8 means 0.6 only. 0.6. 5 by 8 means divide that. 5 by 8 means how to do like that only getting 5 by 8 means here 8 and here 5. In 8's table we are not getting 5, so 0.0. So 8 6 are 48. Okay, so remainder 2, 0.6 only. Now this one how we are getting 2 by 3 means what? Wait, 1 minute. 2 by 3 here 2, 0.36 are 18 only. Oh, that also correct. Now last one what left? 40 is to 20. 40 is to 25. 40 is to 25 means 40 by 25. Now which table getting cancellation? 5 table. 5 8s are 40 and here 5 5s are 25. 5 by get cancelled. Now 8 by 5. Now divide this. 8 by 5 means inside we have to take 8 and here 5. So 5 ones are 5. Okay. Now 8 minus 5, 3. Now here point. Here 0. 8 6 are 30. Okay. 8 6 are 30. 30 minus 30, 0. Now 1.6. Now which decimal we got? 0.6, 0.5 and 0.6 and 1.6. Which option we got? 0.6. Again 0.6. Again we got option 0.6 and lastly 1.6. So which among these which is the greatest decimal? 1.6, isn't it? 0, 0, 0 and 1. So which decimal is greatest? 1.6. 1.6 means what? 40 is to 25. So which option is correct? 40 is to 25. So option number D. Option number what? D. So check that whether which first you if you are converting in decimal then we will understand that one. So 2 by 3 means we have divided that. 2 by 3 means here 3 we have taken and here 2. So 0.036 are 18. 0.6 only getting. Something again number you will get but after decimal only one number only I took. 0.6, 0.6, 0.6. Among these 3, 1.6 is greater. Understood? So that's why which ratio is greatest? The greatest ratio is 40 is to 25. Why? Because we got here 1.6. That's why. So understood? So note down this example also second. Third example, the ratio of the number of the sides of a rectangle and the number of the edges of a triangle is. Now, the ratio we have to take, the number of sides of a rectangle. Rectangle means how many sides are there? In rectangle, opposite sides are equal. For example, this blackboard. from this corner to that side and from here to here, these sides are equal, and that means opposite sides are equal, and this here to here and here to here, that also sides are equal, but not all sides equal, but opposite sides. Okay, so total how many sides are there? Many example are there, duster, your textbook, notebook. So how many sides total? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides are there in a rectangle. So total number of sides in a rectangle equal to 4. In the same way, and the number of edges. Edges means side only of a triangle. Total number of sides in a triangle equal to how many sides are there in a triangle? 3. So what we have to take? The ratio of the number of sides of a rectangle and the number of the edges of a rectangle. Their ratio we have to take. Okay, is to number of sides in a rectangle. So sides of a rectangle by sides of a triangle. How many sides are there in a rectangle? 4. And how many sides are there in a triangle? 3. 4 by 3 means 4 is to 3. So which option is correct? 4 is to 3, 3 is to 2, 4 is to 1, or 3 is to 4. So which option? 4 is to 3. Understood? This third example. So note down this third also. Fourth one, 40%, this is symbol of percentage, is expressed in decimal as A 0.04, B 0.4, C 40, and D none of these. So 40% given. Okay. So 40% means 40 by 100. Now all options, two options were given in decimal. So convert into decimal. 40 by 100 means how many number before point we have to put? How many zeros? 2 zero. So leave this number as it is, 40. Leave two number and put point. 1, 2 and put here point. Means before point we can put 0. Now 0.4 and 0.40. Both meaning are same. 0.4 also we can say, or otherwise 0.40 also we can say that. 40 also we can say. Now which option? 0.04 or we can write here 0.4 also. B 0.4, C 40, none of these. So which option? Option number B, 0.4. 0.40 means 0.4 only you can say, because both are like. Okay, in a decimal lesson we have studied this one. We can make unlike as like by putting simply 0 there. Understood? So note down this fourth example. Now fifth example, 1 by 4 is expressed in percentage as 25%, B 2.5%, C 0.25%, or D 0.0025%. So 1 by 4 given fraction, now we have to convert into percentage. So in denominator what is given? 4. So divide in percentage, in denominator 100 should be there, isn't it? So divide 100 by 4. 4 2s are 8. Now 10 minus 8, 2. Bring this 0 down. 4 5s are 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. So we have to multiply here 1 by 4 into 25 by in numerator as well as what? Denominator. Now 1 into 25 and here 4 into 25. Now 1 into 25, 25 was 25. Now 25 into 4, 100. Okay. Now 25 by 100 means what? 25%. 25 by 100 means 25%. So which option? Option number A. So in this way we have completed this multiple choice question 5 example. So note down this fifth one. Now B, right, true or false. Given. First one, 15 meter is to 40 meter is equal to 20 meter is to 60 meter. If getting equal, then we have to write true, otherwise false. First we have to check. First term, second term, third term, fourth term. So product of extreme equal to product of means if getting, then it is true, otherwise false. So we will check that one. Product of extreme. First into first and last. 15 meter into 60 meter. Okay. Four different terms. So first term, second term, third term and fourth term. So 15 into 60. Do first 15 into 6. 6 5 are 30, carry 3. 6 1 are 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 90 and 10. Means 900 meter into meter, meter square. Product of extreme we got. In the same way, product of means equal to 40 into 40 meter into 20 meter. 4 2s are 8. How many zeros? 2 0. Means 800 meter square. Now getting same. Here 900 meter square, here 800. Different value we are getting. Here product of extreme is not equal to product of means. Hence 15 meter is to 40 meter is not equal to 20 meter is to 60 meter. But here given equal. So but in our after solving we are getting not equal. So this statement is true or false? This is false. It is what? False. F-A-L-S-E. So understood this one? First one.
सो नोट डाउन दिस एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट, ट्रू और फॉल्स फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
सेकंड एग्जाम्पल व्हाट इट इज गिवन, 12 आवर्स इज टू 30 आवर्स इक्वल टू 8 किलोमीटर 20 किलोमीटर. हियर आवर्स आवर्स एंड हियर किलोमीटर किलोमीटर डिफरेंट यूनिट. लाइक फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑल्सो वी कैन डू लाइक दैट ऑल्सो और अदरवाइज फाइंड देयर कन्वर्ट इन टू लॉयस्टर. नाउ 12 आवर इज टू 30 आवर, सो 12 बाय 30 आवर आवर गेट कैंसल. 12 बाय 30 इन विच टेबल गेटिंग इन टू टेबल ऑल्सो कैंसलेशन और थ्री टेबल ऑल्सो. थ्री फोर आर 12, थ्री टेन आर 30, थ्री थ्री गेट वॉट कैंसल. Now 4 by 10, again 4 by 10 get cancellation in 2's table. 2 into 2, 4, 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10. 2 2 get cancelled, 2 by 5. Give here equation 1. In the same way now second, 8 kilometer is to 20 kilometer. So 8 by 8 kilometer by 20 kilometer. Kilometer kilometer get cancelled. 8 by 20 means again 2's table. 2 4's are 8, 2 10's are 20. 2 2 get cancelled, 4 by 10. 4 by 10 means again 2's table getting cancellation. 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10. 2 2 get cancelled, 2 by 5. Now give here equation 2. What you are getting from equation first and second? Different value of same value, 2 by 5, 2 by 5. Same value they are getting. From equation first and second, 12 hours is to 30 hours equal to getting same value. That's why both are equal to 8 kilometer is to 20 kilometers. So this statement is true or false. Answer getting same, 2 by 5, 2 by 5. So that's why this statement is true. Understood? This example second. So note down second example also. Now third, what it is given, the ratio 5 is to 4 is different from the ratio 10 is to 8. So 5 is to 4, 5 is to 4 means 5 by 4. Again, it is not further, it is not able to solve. Means 5 by 4 is cannot be solved because this is the lowest term. Now second, 10 is to 8. 10 is to 8 means 10 by 8. Now in 2's table getting cancellation. 2 5's are 10 because in 1's place 0 and in here 1's place 8. That's why 2's table. 2 5's are 10 and 2 4's are 8. 2 to cancel, what left? 5 by 4. Now this is equation 2, or from 1 and 2 what we are getting answer same. From first and second, 5 is to 4 equal to what? 10 is to 8. Both values are getting same. That's why equal to here getting equal. That means 5 by 4 and 8 is to 5 is to 4 and 8 is to 10 are not different, but they are same. Equal to getting, no, that's why. But here given is different from the ratio. Both ratio are different, not different. They are getting same, equal value. So this statement is also false. Statement question number third also what? False. So understood this one, third one. Now fourth one, 10% of 700 gram is 35 gram. What? Solve this one. If you are getting 35 answer, then write true, otherwise false. Rub. 10% of 700 gram. 10% means 10 by 100. Of means multiplication. 700 gram. 10 by 100. Below 700 nothing means we can take as what? Now A by B into C by D. So A by B into C by D. So A into C divided by B into D means 10 into 700 gram divided by 100 into 1. Now 10 into 7 ones are 7. So how many zeros we have to put? 1, 2, 3. So 7000 divided by 100 ones are 100. Now here 0, cancel. This 0, cancel. Now what left? 70 by 1 gram means 70 gram. But what answer we are getting? 70 gram. But here given how much? 35 gram. So 10% of 700 gram is not 35 gram. It should be 30 gram. But it is given 35 gram. That's why this statement is also a false. Understood this example? So note down this fourth one. Now fifth, true and last one. Fractional equivalent of 20% percentage is 20 by 100. Now 20% means what? Simply 20 by 100. In percentage it is given and it is given. Now we got in fraction. Fraction equivalent of 20% is 20 by 100. Isn't it? Both are equal. 20% means 20 by 100 only. So this statement is what? True. If you want to solve that one, you are getting... No need to solve that, 20 by 100 directly getting. 20% means 20 by 100 is 20. So that's why it is true. So note down this fifth one also. So in this way we have completed this B, true and false also. Now we will study what? Fill in the blanks. C. Fill in the blanks. Look at first example. 50% of dash is 22. 50% of dash is what? 22. We have to find here. So here 50% of... Here I take unknown quantity, I am taking x is means what? Equal to 22. Unknown quantity x. So we are going to find the value of x here. Okay, you can take any letter. Now 50% means what? 50 by 100. 50 by what? 100. Up means multiplication. Now here x equal to 22. Okay, understood? Now 50 by 100 into x, below x you can take as 1, equal to 22. Okay, understood? Now 50 a by b into c by d, a into c divided by b into d, means 50 into x and here 100 into 1 equal to 22. Understood this one up to here? Now 50 into x, what it is that? 50 into x means what? 50x. Look that, 50 into x means 50x, okay, divided by 100 ones are 100 equal to 22. Below 22 nothing means we can take again 1. 20 by 22 by 1 means 22 only. 50x by 100 equal to 22 by 1. A by b equal to c by d. Then a into d equal to b into c means 50 into 50x into 1 equal to 22 into what? 100. Understood? 50x into 1. 50x into what? 1. Okay? 50x into 1, 50x only. Now 22 into 1. 22 ones are 22. How many zeros? 2 zeros. Therefore, we have to find the value of x. X equal to 2200 divided by what? 50. Now this 0 and this 0 get what? Cancel. Because it is present in 1's place, in both the numbers. So what left here? 220 by 5. Now divide this 220 by 5. 220 by what? 5. Now 10. 5 4s are 20. Okay. 5 4s are 20. Now 2 minus 0, 2. 2 minus 2, 0. Now bring this 0 down. So 5 4s are 20 again. So 20 minus 20, 0. So what we are getting here? Value of x? 44. So value of x is 44. Therefore, 50% of what? 44 is 22. Is 22. So here we are getting 44. Understood? How we got 44? So in this way we have to do solution. Little calculation is there. 50% means 50% means 50 by 100 into x. Here you can take any letter equal to 22. Then afterward you solve that one. You will get the answer. So in this way we have completed this first fill in the blanks. So note down this. Now second, 6% equal to dash 100. 6% means 6 by 100. Means 100th. It is given in denominator 100. That's why. So dash 100th means 6. 100th. 6% means equal to 600th. Now fill in the blank third question. Looked at the ratio of the perimeter of the boundary of the shaded portion to the perimeter of the whole figure. Here diagram is given. Is dash. We have to find. Here one box is 1 centimeter. From here to here, 1 unit. Okay, otherwise. Now here we have to find the ratio of the perimeter of the boundary of the shaded portion. How many shaded portion here? Inside part. How many boxes shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have to find the perimeter of the shaded portion as well as to the perimeter of the whole figure. Whole figure means complete figure. Now perimeter means what? Perimeter means addition of all sides. How many sides are here? Yeah, means shaded portion. Means two. Here in this diagram, the shape of these figures are, each figure is square in shape. Each diagram. Now here to here, and like this is figure rectangle. And outside figure also may be rectangle there. Okay. Now we have to find the perimeter of the inside figure as well as whole figure, mean complete figure. Now how to find perimeter? Perimeter means addition of all sides. Here to here 1 unit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perimeter of the shaded portion is 10 unit. Perimeter here, yahan se leke yahan tak 1 unit samajh lo. 1 unit ya 1 centimeter. Yahan se leke 1, yahan se lekar yahan par bhi 1, yahan se yahan 1. यानी आउटसाइड बाउंड्री है ना, उसका हमें पेरिमीटर निकालना है. पेरिमीटर मींस एडिशन ऑफ ऑल साइड्स. ओके, सो 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. सो So perimeter of the shaded boundary of the shaded portion equal to 10 unit. Now perimeter of the whole figure. Whole मतलब complete. कितना है 1, 2, 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ये 5 हो गए. इधर से भी 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. ओके 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Perimeter of the whole figure equal to what? 18 units. Now we have to find their ratio. The ratio of the perimeter of the boundary of the shaded portion to the perimeter of the whole figure. Okay. Now mean, ratio means perimeter of the shaded part portion or perimeter by perimeter of the whole figure. Now perimeter of shaded portion how much given? 10 units. And perimeter of the whole figure equal to 18 units. So units will get cancelled now 10 by 18. 10 by 18 get cancellation in which table? 2's table. 2 5's are 10 and 2 9's are 18. So 2 get cancelled. Equal to 5 by 9. 5 by 9 means 5 is to 9. So the ratio of the perimeter of the boundary of the shaded portion to the perimeter of the whole figure equal to 5 by 9 or 5 is to 9. 5 by 9 or 5 is to 9. Understood this diagram? Means this example. Perimeter means addition of all sides. Just you have to keep in that thing in your mind. So note down this third example. The fourth one example look at. The ratio of the area of the shaded portion to that of the whole figure is dash. We have to find that answer. Okay, now rough. The ratio of the area of the shaded portion. Here diagram is given. This diagram. How many boxes were shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And each box is in square in shape. If we are finding the area of one square, then what is the formula for finding area? Area of square, side into side. Each sides are equal. 1 into 1, 1 only. So here we will get area of one figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 5 boxes were shaded. So the area is 5. Area of the shaded portion equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 square unit. In the same way, area of the whole figure. Now how many boxes are area of whole figure means that colored as well as uncolored. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So area of the whole figure equal to 15 square unit. Square unit means that is the unit. Sometimes in meter, square meter or square centimeter like that. Now what we have to find? The ratio of the area of the shaded portion to that of the whole figure. We have to find that one. Means area of the shaded portion divided by area of the whole figure. So area of shaded portion equal to how much? 5 square unit. And area of the whole figure equal to 15 square unit. Square unit get cancelled. Now 5 by 15. 5 by 15 get cancellation in which table? 5 table. 5 ones are 5. 5 threes are 15. 5 by cancel. 1 by 3 or 1 is to 3. So the area, ratio of the area of the shaded portion to that of the whole figure is 1 by 3 or 1 is to 3. So understood? Just your area you have to find shaded as well as complete figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the area of shaded portion and complete figure area is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So you have to take their ratio. So understood this example? Fourth. So note down this example. Now last one, fifth one, fill in the blanks. If x, 24, 9, 12 are in proportion, then x equal to dash. We have to find the value of what? X. Since, rough you can do, since what? X, 24, 9 and 12 are in proportion, since x, 24, 9, 12 are in what? Proportion, given, are in proportion. Isn't it? Proportion, 4 different terms are there. Now we have to find the value of x. Therefore we can apply here product of what? Extreme equal to product of extremes equal to product of means. Understood? Product of extreme equal to product of means. Now first term, second term, third term and fourth term. So first and last terms are called extreme. So means x into their product we have to take. X into 12 equal to 24 into product of mean. 24 into 9. Now x into 12, 12x. Understood? Now 24 into 9. So do here 24 into 9. 9 fours are how much? 36. Carry 3. 9 fours are 36. Carry 3. 9 twos are 18. 18 plus 3. 21. 216. Therefore, we want the value of x. X equal to 216 divided by 12. Okay. Directly we can do division by 12 or otherwise cancellation also. 216 and here 12. Directly I am doing division. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24. So, 24 getting bigger. So, 12 ones are 12. Now, 1 minus 2 not possible. So, cut this and write here 11 and here remains 1. Okay. Now, 11 minus 2. 9. 11 minus 2. 9. Isn't it? And here 6. 12 now 96. 12 8s are 96. You may get into 8 to the 16. Carry 1. 8 to the 8. 8 plus 1. 9. 12 8s are 96. So here 96 minus 96. 0. So after doing division 216 by 12. We are getting here what? Value of x is 80. Value of x is what? 80. Our answer. Therefore, here we have to write 80. Means value of x is 18. If x equal to 24, comma 9, x comma 24 comma 9 comma 12 are in proportion, then value of x is what? 18. Understood? We have find it here. We have done here roughly. So, note down this also. So, in this way we have completed this. Fill in the blanks. All the 5 examples. Now we will study match the following. Now the example look at what it is given, match the column. Column 1 and column 2nd. Two columns were given. Here 1, 2, 3, 4 given and here A, B, C, D, E, F. Here A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6 options were given. But in example here asked on the left hand side column first 4. I mean, that means two answers are extra here. So extra answer we don't need here. Only 4 we need. Okay. Now 91, first one 91 is to 143 can be reduced to 7 is to 11. Second 2 is to 7 equal to 4 is to 14. Third, if we multiply both terms of 5 is to 7, we get its. And fourth one, the term which are neighbors of equal to in A is to 12 equal to 8 is to B. And here options were given. A equivalent term, B mean value, C unitary, D simplest form, E proportion and F extreme value. So, one by one we will study. 91 is to 143 can be reduced to 7 is to 11. Look at 91 is to 143. Okay, means 91 by 143. Which table getting here cancellation? Both numbers will get cancellation in, I think that in 13th table. Okay, so divide 91 by 13. Which number getting? 4. 3, 4, 12, maybe. 6. 13 into 7. You may get there 91. 7, 3 is 21, carry 2. 7, 1 is 7, 7 plus 2, 9. Okay, 13 into 7, 91. 13, 7 are 97. Cancel. Now, divide this 143 by 13 only. 13, 1 are 13. 14 minus, 4 minus 3, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Bring this 3 down. Again, 13, 1s are 30. 0 means 13 into 11, 143. Means 13 into 7 here. And here 13 into 11. So 13, 13 get what? Cancel. So 7 by 11. 7 by 11 means 7 is to 11. So 91 is to 114 can be reduced to 7 is to 11. We have reduced that in both terms get cancellation in 9's table. Okay. Now this is called, what is the correct option? Equivalent term, mean value, unitary, simplest form, or proportion or extreme value. This is known as, can be reduced to, it is called simplest form, or we are reducing here, or lowest term. Another name for simplest form or lowest form. So which option is correct? Option number D. So match this. Option D. So match here like this. So understood? Now next, second. 2:7 = 4:14. 4:14 means this also getting cancelled. 2:7 is not possible to get cancelled. But 4:7 in 2's table. 2 2's are 4, 2 7's are 14. 2:7 = 4:14. That is called what here? Equal means are in proportion. Whenever both terms are, both ratio are getting equal, then it is called what? Proportion. So correct option is E. So put arrow for E. Understood? Put arrow for E. E is the correct answer. For B. B's answer is, whenever two ratios are equal, then we can say that both the ratio are in proportion. So understood? Now third, if we multiply both terms of 5:7, we get it. If we are multiplying by any number, 5:7, then we are getting its what? Equivalent term. If we multiply both terms of 5:7, we get its equivalent terms. So here A. C answer is what? Which one? A. Now, last one, the terms which are neighbor of equal to sign in A:12 = 8:B. So, first and last terms are called extremes. And this neighbor matlab padosi, pass mein. 12 aur 8 pass mein hai. To ye wale term kya ho gaye phir 12 aur 8? Mean terms. What is that? It is called mean term, pass wale. Ab dur wale nahi puche, neighbor matlab pass wale, equal to ke. Equal to sign ke pehle kya hai? 12 aur ye, iske baju mein kaun sa hai? 8. तो ये वाले टर्म्स क्या होगी फिर 12 एंड 8 आर कार्ड मीन वैल्यूज आर कार्ड लास्टली बी. सो लास्ट वन इज व्हाट? ऑप्शन बी. सो डू प्रॉपरली हियर. बी. सो फर्स्ट वन इज विच वन? डी. एंड सेकंड वन इज ई. थर्ड वन, what we are getting? Third one A, and last fourth one is which option? B. So two options are extra. Which one? Unitary and extreme value. These are extra new one, that one. So understood this? Match the following. If you want to write there in front of there only, you can make there arrow and write the answer, or otherwise do like this by putting arrow also. We can match the examples. So note down this example. Match the following. Now last question, look that value based question. Question is little bit, but answer is simple only. Now what it is given? Mohanlal is a retired schoolmaster. After his retirement, he shifted back to his village. He found that only 220 children out of 330 go to school. He started a campaign to convince parents to send their children to school. As a result, a number of students attending school rose to 300. So here three questions were asked. Before his campaign, what was the ratio? Means we have to find here ratio of children who attended school to the total number of children in the village. Second, after his campaign, what was the ratio of the number of children attending school to the total number of children in the village? And see what value of Mohanlal can be observed by his action. So this is the question. Now what it is given? Mohanlal is a retired schoolmaster. Mohanlal who? कौन थे? मोहनलाल स्कूल मास्टर थे, लेकिन रिटायर्ड रिटायर्ड हो चुके थे. पूरी सर्विस होने के बाद रिटायर्ड हो जाते. ओल्ड एज में हम क्या हो जाते हैं? रिटायर्ड. वैसे मोहनलाल इज ए रिटायर्ड स्कूल मास्टर. ठीक है, फिर रिटायर्ड अभी कई दूसरी जगह गांव में पढ़ा रहे हैं हम, और रिटायर हो गए तो हम अपने गाँव वापस आ भी सकते रिटायर होने के बाद. आफ्टर हिज रिटायरमेंट, यानी मोहनलाल का रिटायरमेंट होने के बाद, ही शिफ्टेड बैक टू हिज विलेज. वो कहां पर शिफ्टेड, यानी कहां आ गए? अपने गांव में आ गए. जिस स्कूल में थे उस दूसरे गांव में वहां नहीं थे, फिर सर्विस होने के बाद अपने गांव में वापस आ गए. ही फाउंड दैट ओनली 220 चिल्ड्रन आउट ऑफ 330 गो टू स्कूल. उन्होंने क्या देखा? सिर्फ 220 चिल्ड्रन 330 में से स्कूल जा रहे. इसका मतलब टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन कितने थे उस गाँव में? 330. लेकिन उसमें से सिर्फ कितना जा रहे हैं? सिर्फ स्कूल में 330 में से 220. तो कितने बच्चे नहीं जा रहे फिर स्कूल में पढ़ाई कर रहे? यानी आउट ऑफ, ही फाउंड दैट ओनली 220 चिल्ड्रन आउट ऑफ 330 गो टू स्कूल. यानी 330 में से 220 जा रही है, यानी उसमें पूरी के पूरी स्ट्रेंथ नहीं है, फुल प्रेजेंट नहीं जा रहे। अब कितने बच्चे नहीं जा रहे, 3 माइनस 2 1 3 माइनस 2 यानी 110 स्टूडेंट स्कूल में नहीं जा रहे डेली, सिर्फ 220 उतने ही बच्चे जा रहे। तो बाकी क्या कर रहे हैं, बाकी वो स्कूल में नहीं जा रहे यानी पढ़ाई करने के लिए नहीं जा रहे, ऐसे खेलते रहते हैं बच्चे कुछ, ठीक है वैसा। तो आउट ऑफ 330 220 बच्चे नहीं जा रहे, ये कब की बात है, जब वो आए थे अपने गांव में, ठीक है। फिर बाद में उन्होंने क्या किया है, यानी मोहनलाल ने क्या किया, ही स्टार्टेड ए कैंपेन। कैंपेन मतलब अभियान चलाना, किसी चीज के बारे में अभियान, जागरूकता करना लोगों में। ही स्टार्टेड ए कैंपेन टू कन्विंस पेरेंट्स टू सेंड देयर चिल्ड्रन टू स्कूल। उन्होंने क्या अभियान चलाया है, उन्होंने पेरेंट घर घर में जाकर पेरेंट को बताया अपने बच्चों को स्कूल में भेजा करो, ऐसे घूमते रहेंगे तो कुछ उनको एजुकेशन के बारे में कुछ भी नहीं समझ में आएगा, इसलिए एजुकेशन लेना है तो हमें स्कूल में ही जाना पड़ता है। इसलिए उन्होंने स्टार्ट किया है कैंपेन, मोहनलाल ने पेरेंट्स से रिक्वेस्ट किया है कि अपने बच्चों को स्कूल में भेजा करो। हैज ए रिजल्ट, फिर एक कब की बात है, उन्होंने कैंपेन स्टार्ट करने के बाद हैज ए रिजल्ट, फिर उसका नतीजा क्या है, ए नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स अटेंडिंग स्कूल रोज टू 300। पहले 220 जा रहे थे अभियान चलाने के पहले, फिर अभियान चलाने के बाद कितने बच्चे जा रहे हैं, 300, यानी 330 में से 300 जा रहे हैं, यानी रिजल्ट का भी, यानी बाद में ज्यादा बच्चे जाने लगे, ठीक है समझ में आया यहाँ तक। फिर इसमें क्या पूछा है, बिफोर इस कैंपेन, यानी बिफोर मोहनलाल कैंपेन करने के पहले क्या था, व्हाट वाज द रेशियो ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। चलाने के पहले क्या रेशियो है, नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन कितने बच्चे जा रहे हैं, सिर्फ 220, कितने में से 330 में से, ठीक है, टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन। तो इन 220 और 330 का क्या लेना पड़ेगा हमें, रेशियो, और उसको लाना पड़ेगा सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म में। सेकंड, आफ्टर हिज कैंपेन, यानी कैंपेन चलाने के बाद व्हाट वाज द रेशियो ऑफ नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन अटेंडिंग स्कूल टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। कितने बच्चे जा रहे थे फिर स्कूल, कितने जाने लगे फिर कैंपेन चलाने के बाद, 300, कितने में से, 330 में से। सो फिर 300 और 330 का भी क्या लेना पड़ेगा सेकंड में, रेशियो, उसको भी लोएस्ट टर्म में लाना पड़ेगा। और लास्ट में पूछा है थर्ड, व्हाट वैल्यू ऑफ मोहनलाल कैन बी ऑब्जर्व बाय हिज एक्शन। ये ऐसा क्यों कर रहे हैं, यानी बच्चों के बारे, यानी एजुकेशन के बारे में जागरूकता फैला रहे, यानी ताकि बच्चे, हर बच्चा पढ़ सके स्कूल में जाकर, एजुकेशन ले सके, उनके बारे में बताया। सो वन बाय वन वी विल राइट हियर आंसर। सो एट फर्स्ट यू नोट डाउन दिस क्वेश्चन। सो फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, व्हाट इट इज आस्क्ड, ए, बिफोर हिज कैंपेन व्हाट वॉज द रेशियो, व्हाट वॉज द रेशियो ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। सो बिफोर हिज कैंपेन, कैंपेन मतलब अभियान चलाना, जागरूकता फैलाना, द रेशियो ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। सो चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड, वी हैव टू फाइंड रेशियो, चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल टू द इज टू रेशियो, वी हैव टू फाइंड द रेशियो, चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल इज टू टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज, मीन्स वी हैव टू टेक चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल डिवाइड बाय टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। नाउ बिफोर हिज कैंपेन, कितने बच्चे जा रहे थे जब वो रिटायरमेंट होकर अपने गांव आए, तब उन्होंने क्या देखा, सिर्फ 330 में से 220 ही बच्चे जा रहे थे, इनका हमें अभी क्या फाइंड करना है, रेशियो। नाउ लुक दैट, इन वन प्लस इन 220 जीरो, एंड इन वन प्लस 330 जीरो, सो जीरो जीरो गेट कैंसल। अब समझ में आया, अब 22 by 33, विच टेबल गेटिंग कैंसिलेशन, 11, 11 2s are 22 and here 11 3s are 33, now 11 also get what, cancel, now what left, 2 by 3, 2 by 3 means 2 is to 3, so this is your A answer, understood? So note down this A, now in the same way we will do B example also like that only, same, little. Now second, what it is asked, after his campaign, what was the ratio of the number of children attending school to the total number of children in the village? After मतलब बाद में, बिफोर यानी पहले, पहले कैंपेन के पहले कितने बच्चे जा रहे थे स्कूल वो देखे थे हमने, अभी आफ्टर हिज कैंपेन यानी द रेशियो ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल टू द टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज, कितने बच्चे जा रहे थे, फिर चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल इज टू टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज, चिल्ड्रन हु अटेंडेड स्कूल डिवाइड बाय टोटल नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन द विलेज। फिर कैंपेन चलाने के बाद कितने बच्चे जाने लगे स्कूल में, 300, कितने में से, 330 में से, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू टेक, 300 डिवाइड बाय 330, टोटल नंबर ऑफ बच्चे गांव में थे 330, फिर कैंपेन चलाने के बाद 300 बच्चे जाने लगे, तो अभी इसको हमें लोएस्ट टर्म मिलाना पड़ेगा। 300 में वंस प्लेस में जीरो और 330 में वंस प्लेस में जीरो, सो जीरो जीरो गेट कैंसल। नाउ 30 बाय 33, विच टेबल गेटिंग कैंसिलेशन, थ्री टेबल, 30 बाय 30 मीन्स हियर लेफ्ट, 30 बाय 33, बोथ टर्म्स गेट कैंसिलेशन इन थ्री टेबल। ओके, 3 times are 30 एंड हियर 3 into 11, 3 into 11 33। नाउ दिस 3 गेट व्हाट कैंसल, नाउ व्हाट लेफ्ट, 10 by 11, एंड 10 by 11 मीन्स व्हाट, 10 is to 11। सो अंडरस्टूड दिस सेकंड एग्जांपल। नाउ सी में क्या पूछा था वहां पर, व्हाट वैल्यू ऑफ मोहनलाल कैन बी ऑब्जर्व बाय हिज एक्शन, क्यों क्या कर रहे हैं ऐसे कि उन्होंने देखा क्या जरूरत थी, क्योंकि वो स्कूल मास्टर थे और स्कूल मास्टर का काम है सब बच्चे स्कूल में जाना चाहिए उनका, यानी ये एक कर्तव्य था सभी बच्चे कोई यानी एजुकेशन के बारे में वंचित नहीं रहना चाहिए, सभी बच्चों का एजुकेशन मिलना चाहिए, और एजुकेशन कब मिलता है, जब बच्चे स्कूल जाने लगेंगे, इसलिए क्या अवेयरनेस रिगार्डिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एजुकेशन, व्हाट वैल्यू अवेयरनेस रिगार्डिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एजुकेशन, अवेयरनेस रिगार्डिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एजुकेशन, यानी शिक्षा के बारे में जागरूकता फैला रहे हो, अवेयरनेस रिगार्डिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एजुकेशन। सो दिस इज द थर्ड आंसर। सो इन दिस वे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन लेसन, सो स्टडी दिस लेसन, ओनली वन लेसन यू आर गेटिंग फॉर सेमिस्टर टू, फर्स्ट यूनिट टेस्ट, दिस लेसन ओनली रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन, सो स्टडी दिस प्रॉपरली एंड डू more practice for doing examples, then only you will understand. So note down this B and C example.